contestant number 16, Angela Pereira.
Stepped off the love boat. 25 girls just went through here in less than 35 minutes. And even yelled and talent. And every one of them was ready, except the two that were late and had a problem with the cup. But I mean, these are professional people. Professional. And tonight we're looking around and the judges are looking. I've been looking for 2 days now saying, what one thing is going to move one up? I haven't found it yet, I'll tell you. Because they are all good. They were here at rehearsal today, last night at interview on time, and they've all been very, very wonderful. They're all getting ready for talent, and they are just about ready for talent. But a lot of you are new to Continental, and a lot of you aren't new to Continental. But Continental is successful for one reason. The first reason is the contestants. The second most important reason that it's professional and it's going where it's going is because all of these promoters, and I'd like them to stand up, all the promoters, and take a nice round of applause, okay? Because if it wasn't for these guys, and those people standing around you see, they're the ones that really make Continental what it is. And I do thank them very, very, very sincerely. And a lot of them, in case they don't know, don't forget to get your invitation for the owner's brunch tomorrow at 12 o'clock. And I'll be walking around with these little invitations in my pocket, and we'll talk over a lot of things. So the judges are welcome to come to if they like, because they're eating chocolate tonight, so I don't know if they'll want to do that. Well, they're still giving, we're giving them just a little time. We're giving them 4 more extra minutes. I'd like to introduce our judges to you tonight. Those are the ones you can go after.
It's all the way back here.
Not me. Not at all. Our first judge right over here, a good friend of mine, many, many years ago, and he was the choreographer at the Baton for about 12 years, the one that really put us on the up going.